Wake up, Anastasia. This must be a dream. I'm drifting into darkness. I must wake up. Bluebeak? Is that you? Aunt Sveltana? Are you there? Wake me!
Anastasia, I'm here.
I'm so cold. Where am I?
My child, you were dead and now you are no longer. I brought you back.
Dead? But how? That's impossible. Where's Uriel?
Uriel is fine. He thinks you're dead. He's now venting his anguish on those he accuses of murder, the Faceless.
The Faceless? They've returned! Why would they kill me?
Not you, Slava. Uriel blames the Faceless of taking possession of your mind in order to make you commit a horrible crime. You killed your father.
Me? Father? Father is dead? No! Anton just went and stabbed me in the heart. How could my own brother kill me? He knows how hard I've studied to become a priestess of Elrath. I am Uriel's favorite pupil.
Don't play the innocent with me, Anastasia. You and Uriel were more than just a zealous student and her dedicated professor. He defended you during the trial with a passion that was more than holy.
Are you saying that being damned to the realm of the unliving is the price I must pay for loving an angel? That is unjust.
Justice has nothing to do with it. You have a choice. You can bury yourself in my castle, hoping that whoever controlled your mind will never find you, or you can learn the necromantic art that will help you strengthen your mind against intrusion.
When do I start?
Anastasia, these are ghouls. They are the spirits of murderers that we have trapped in undead bodies as a form of punishment.
How appropriate. We have so much in common.
Nonsense. These spirits have lost their free will. They will follow your orders to the letter. Excellent, Anastasia. Do not think of skeletons as soldiers taking orders. They are extensions of yourself.
I've got it! It's like flying a kite. You keep hold of the string, you also control the wind.
When did you ever find time to fly a kite? You were always buried in your books.
Anton made two for Kirill and me. We were little, before Mother left, and it was such a beautiful day. Until Kirill's kite crashed through the chapel window. I thought Lady Valeska was going to kill us.
I remember. Slava talked her out of it. Griffins will be griffins.
I miss Father. I miss days like those. If I go out from these tunnels, I'll find myself in the heart of the Holy Falcon Empire, where I was executed for killing the Duke of Griffin. Interesting.
Would you have rather I buried you in a grave?
No. Why don't you just tell me why we're here?
The Holy Inquisition is keeping the prisoner they're accusing of controlling you somewhere above us. I want to ask him a few questions myself.
We're going to liberate the prisoner who killed Father.
No, I am. Something tells me that he's no more guilty than you are. While I do that, you need to grow stronger to protect your mind.
Thank you.
I'm doing my best, Bluebeak. This is harder than memorizing prayers to Elrath. Bluebeak, is there a seamstress back in Sveltana's castle?
Quack!
I'm cold no matter how many layers of robes I wear. Black is not my best color. I don't care if black is beautiful to a raven. The bird I have to impress is an angel.
Thank you.
It's the great Inquisitor Salvatore himself.
The Inquisition has no respect for the cycle of life and death, and doesn't understand the danger of simply dumping bodies in the ground. The souls of these victims must be appeased.
You think they were killed by the Inquisition?
If they weren't their victims, they would bury them with ceremony. If we can't get answers from the living, we'll interrogate their bones.
I shall avenge your martyred souls. Join me now. Tomorrow we march upon those who betray Elrath's light. Yes, Bluebeak. My mind is growing stronger. Now that I'm a necromancer, shouldn't you teach me the secret handshake of the cast? Is there a password, or do you just recognize each other through your dark and scary robes?
Anastasia, I belong to a cult that reveres the Spider Queen, an aspect of the dragon goddess Asha. My order has vowed to protect the cycle of life and death, helping lost souls return to Asha so that they might be reincarnated to start new lives.
I'm some sort of guide for spirits. I must renounce Elrath to follow the Spider Queen.
The Dukes of Griffin have always respected two paths equally. Those who punish without question and those who protect without fail. Choose one and follow it to its end, for there is no middle ground.
I just want to find the murderer of my father.
Thank you.
I will never let someone control my mind again. Not a faceless. Not even a dragon. Ghosts are in great pain. I understand them perfectly.
This means your powers are growing. You are becoming attuned with the spirit world.
Lady Elizabeth, you don't think they're talking about Sandor's mother?
Whether Slava's Elizabeth or another brave lady, we must free her. The Holy Inquisition is now filling jails, and soon they'll be filling cemeteries. Anastasia, are any of your memories returning?
I know you brought me back for answers, Aunt Sveltana, but I don't remember anything about Father's death.
I didn't bring you back for answers.
Yeah.
Anastasia, there have been times when I've regretted the path of necromancy. It's a lonely responsibility, but had I not this power, you would be lost to me. The Griffins have a tradition of dying too young.
I am the unliving proof of that. I still feel so very cold.
Thank you.
Whoever used me to kill Father, I will bring to justice.